Here comes LA Knight,
a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE universe would know LA Knight's name.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
Representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The leader of the Brawling Brutes, I'll tell you, this guy will fight anyone, even his friends.
Well, it's a good thing Sheamus doesn't consider you a friend.
Still a lot of fights left in the Celtic Warrior, that's for sure.
A pint and a fight is a good Sheamus night. My sources say the Celtic Warrior already has a couple cold ones waiting backstage.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory!
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
This guy has everything going for him. Amazing physique, endless charisma, a surefire future main eventer.
The future has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for the main event in WWE. Saxton, get out of the way. You can't be in this selfie.
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has the physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train. The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran, he's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades. He is simply phenomenal.
You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performer.
And representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of the Phenomenal One.
You know, being known as Phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso.
Jimmy Uso may be an expert tag team wrestler, but he's still a certified threat, even without his brother Jay at his side.
Hey, superb athletic abilities here.
You can say that again. Jimmy Uso has the ability to fly around the ring and still hit like a truck.
Honestly, guys, Jimmy Uso is the complete package.
I've never agreed more, Byron.
Is Trick Willie.
And from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Trick Williams.
Says he has the gift of gab and the gift of jab.
Trick Williams possesses undeniable skills on the mic and in the ring.
And undeniably full of himself.
Come on, let's go!
Time for talk is just about over.
Actually, Williams never really stops running his mouth. The living Lucha Libre legend is here.
A man who has done it all in WWE.
And their opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
A former world champion, WWE champion, Royal Rumble winner, Rey Mysterio has made a career out of stepping up.
Eight-pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that gets the W.
You always have to keep your head on the swivel during a multi-person match, but I don't think that is when you have to worry about seven other superstars.
Not an enviable task, that's for sure, Corey, but let's see how these superstars handle it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gaps left in the tank.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a multi-Q match.
Oh, come on. Well, it's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Hits him with the counter. Big four.
Wow, running leg drop. Great hooks.
Oh, with authority. Neck breaker.
And inverted back breaker out.
Oh, let's see.
We could be seeing a submission here.
Boom, DDT.
Williams off the ropes. Does Theory have any fight left?
Is
giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Got him set up in the corner. Involved in this match as well.
For the win! Two count! I thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me! This started as a match, now it's a test of will. Oh my God! He moved, but can he capitalize?
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
The big heart of Rey Mysterio shining through in the clutch.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Come break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh!
Suplex.
Oh no.
Neckbreaker.
Oh my gosh.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Does he get it here? And a kick out again. This is incredible.
Incredible resiliency.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Honing in on the arm there.
Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle. Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A dude buster!
Hoist it up.
And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there. Trademark energy.
This can't be how Knight envisioned this fight going.
tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Look at this! Diving seated senton!
And the cover! And Sheamus
has been eliminated.
LA Knight showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
There's two! Just barely making it out.
Giving up has never been part of...
Up high!
Lands the knee drop. The cockiness of LA Knight not even considering taking this seriously.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Oh, Rey Mysterio.
Number one, here comes the second. And around and out for the third.
Three Amigo style by Rey Mysterio.
I don't like the look in his eye.
He's going back to the road.
Splash! One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Shoulders down.
There it is. Rey Mysterio is your new champion.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, Rey Mysterio!
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.